Dollar Canadian dollar daily forecast, March 4th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar CAD, as you can see, initially fell during this session on Tuesday, dipping well below the 1.25 level. We found enough support below, though, to turn things back around and form a hammer, so of course that's a positive sign. With that, we feel that the market is, in fact, going to test this area above, possibly, but looking at this chart, you can see this descending triangle is starting to really kind of define itself. The Bank of Canada has an interest rate decision today, so we have a couple different possibilities in our opinion. If we break down, we feel that we go down to the 120 level, which is massively supportive over the longer term, and we feel that it represents a nice buying opportunity in what is a very strong uptrend. Although a little overbought, so we actually like that idea. We wouldn't sell, we'd wait for support down here. On the other hand though, if we break out to the upside, we should then head to the 1.3 level, which is where the financial crisis stopped. So of course there is significant resistance up there.